Today we are reporting from Toretsk, which used to be a thriving mining town in eastern Ukraine, but has now been effectively a frontline city for almost 10 years. And that's the really interesting thing about this place, that it's the only section of the frontline that basically hasn't moved even after the start of the full-scale invasion in February 2022. Even though the city has taken a heavy toll, as you can see from the destruction behind me, and also all four mines in the town that have been destroyed, there are about 7,000 civilians left. We decided to meet with a brigade that has been stationed here for over a year, the 24th Mechanized Brigade, to ask them why exactly this point of the front line has remained so stable, and also what to expect in the future.
We drive through the city lying in ruins, its inhabitants living for over a decade in this void, somewhere between war and peace, life and death. We meet the 24th Mechanized Brigade in the forest, just a few kilometers from the front line. This forest is where they live, hidden, but still inside the range of Russian artillery. We meet Igor, who drives the Spartan, an armored personnel carrier developed and donated by Britain. Igor used to live in Germany and insists that we speak not Ukrainian, not English, but German while he shows us around.
Bisschen modernisiert, schon einiges haben wir hier rausgeholt, so dass die 10, 12 Mann sogar manchmal passen für Evakuieren. Das geht, glaube ich, 70er Jahre ungefähr. Aber funktioniert, das ist
ja.
Kann man im Wald irgendwo so rumschupfen und leise. Leiser als sowjetische BMP 1, BMP 2, leiser sogar als M113.
It's evident that the war has been here for a long time. This forest, which we can only show a small part of, has turned almost into a frontline city, the dugouts being more like apartments than just holes in the ground.
Buch, 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 lab.
Ist eine Überwachungskamera, oder?
Ja. Zwei hatten wir sogar. Momentan sind die aus.
CCTV.
Dann ist das für 8 Mann vorgesehen. Ja. Im Winter ist ganz schönes Ofen. Wird sehr heiß.
Ja, ja. Das ist doch super.
Der Raum ist klein und man kann jede Kälte draußen hier überleben.
Ja, fantastisch. Die Kälte ist wirklich das Allerschlimmste, ne?
Im Winter ist das.
Und dann, wenn man dann 2-3 Tage draußen sein muss.
Und dann hierher kommt, dann ist das wie im Himmel.
Ja, ja, kann ich mir vorstellen.
This is unbelievable for me. CCTV in the trench, but why not?
But with Russia advancing along various points of the front line, as well as the recently launched offensive in the Kharkiv region, the Ukrainian army has started to reinforce its defenses even here, in the most stable sector.
So these are the famous dragon teeth, 80 to 90 centimeter high concrete blocks, which are meant to stop armored vehicles. Let's hope that they don't need them, but about a month ago they started placing them here. The line's not finished yet. There will be barbed wire and a couple of other things to complete it, but this is what the process looks like.
After a tour of their frontline village, we meet Bogdan, an infantry unit commander.
In February 2022, the units that were here on duty put in great effort to stop the enemy, and now we are continuing their work and getting better. Also, positions were first built here from 2014 to 2015, and all this time, they are being improved.
Позиції були облаштовані, грубо кажучи, з часів, ну, з 2014-15 років.
This makes it difficult for the enemy to advance in this area. Also, the terrain makes it difficult for them to advance and organize quick breakthroughs.
Скажем, так само їм ускладнює можливі якісь швидкі просування чи прориви.
The area around Toretsk and also the outskirts of Horlivka, the city opposite on occupied territory, are on higher ground, leaving a small dip or valley between the two sides. This dip makes it extremely risky for any of the two sides to cross.
In the first place, we are going on combat duty here and preparing for possible offensive actions of the enemy.
готуватися для можливих наступальних дій противника чи, скажем так, якихось його активних дій на даному
We are also building fortifications on the front edge and the second line of defense, strengthening and improving it. This is our main task.
Переднього краю, так само там другої лінії оборони, укріплюємося, удосконалюємося. От і все це головне завдання.
Founded in 1918, the 24th Mechanized is the oldest brigade in the Ukrainian army, which is now defending the oldest front line in this war. While other sectors might be more intense and more dangerous, what we see here represents a different kind of danger. If Ukraine cannot gather the means to push Russia out, then soon many more places could turn into something like Toretsk, a city somewhere between life and death, suffering for 10 years from a war that has stripped it from all hopes of a brighter future.